Spare 15, this is the control tower. The runway is clear. You are cleared for takeoff. The base commander's transport craft has taken off. It's flying alongside Spare 2. Well, Trigger, this is where we part ways. I hope we meet again in different squadrons. Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Spare 15, altitude restriction lifted.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed the full band?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed down. Stay alert. Another SAM. Clean it up.
Aim for the large transport.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected. SAM site destroyed. SAM sites located. Eliminate them. Threat confirmed. Eliminated. SAM site spotted. Eliminated. SAM confirmed. Silent.
Stays in the air.
your SAM site.
Situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Ah, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for all of our forces. I've left my mark by proving the penal unit's ability as a usable military.
All aircraft caution, bogeys.
Run ain't over yet.
Unidentified aircraft. They're fast, real fast.
What?
Closed in fast. Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Roper 1.
Spare 15, engage. Take down the bandits. Spare 2, support Roper 1 and escort the craft to safety.
I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Spare their movements. There will be an opening. Don't let them out of your sights. Man in hand. Time to finally finish them off.
Approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Got a guard dog out here barking? This is your old friend, Cyclops One.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
This is Base Commander McKenzie. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.